So effect of an order of reference generally. In this we are going to see the effect of an order of a reference to a national tribunal has been dealt with separately above. So in this section 10, effect of an order of a reference under section 10. When an individual dispute has been referred for adjudication to any authority by appropriate government, then that time those parties are prohibited by the strike or lockout in the connection with such a dispute. It is according to section 10 clause 3. Then when in an order of a reference the appropriate government has specified the points of a dispute for adjudication, then the same points are to be confined while passing the award to the parties. It is according to section 10 clause 4. Then 10 clause 5, appropriate government when gives the reference of any industrial dispute to any authority. Where a dispute concerning any establishment has been referred to adjudication and the appropriate government is of the opinion that the dispute is of a nature that any other establishment, group or a class of a similar nature is likely to be interested or affected by any such dispute, then appropriate government at any time but before the submission of the award can refer this dispute to the same court where the similar dispute is going on. So here we have seen the effect of an order of a reference generally.